You want a bottle of water, something, Jonathan?
Coffee, please.
We don't have a can of water today.
Okay, I'll just have some more of that.
Water?
Yes. Hello, ma'am, this afternoon.
No, but they got that much, maybe something like that. It's not very.
Hello, Mary, sorry. It's okay, sorry for disturbing you. Is this a good time or should I call you after a few minutes? Cool. I forgot to bring a towel to wipe my brushes on, or just a cloth. Okay, cool. Yes. Yeah, just get the small ones which came back today from, just get four. Pick four of your, any choice you might think, and that'll be lovely. Otherwise, thank you so much. Yeah, the paintings, when you come, just leave them in the car just in case. Then if something happens, then I can take them out. Cool. See you soon. Thank you, Mary. Bye-bye. Yeah, I just finished putting on my suit now.
Oh, you said today, sorry?
Yeah, I was saying, I've changed into my...
painter's clothes. I'm in creative land.
Cool, yeah.
That's all stuff you're ready to go.
Yeah.
That's going to be great. It's going to be so much fun.
Thank you.
We're going to try to wash it off and make your money back.
And I'll also record the footage, so if you want to see it, I can always...
Well, that's good, because we can show it to the art class or something. That'd be
cool.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hey.
What are you painting?
Pardon?
What are you painting?
This is one painting. Yeah, so I've sketched a couple of sketches and I'm building a painting from what I have there. This is one painting, but I'm gonna take certain subjects like that background. Then on the foreground, I'm gonna take him and her and I'll put them there. So now I'm just using that part of this one. Once I finish with this one, I'll jump onto this one, then I'll put him there, then I'll build it up. So by the end of the evening,
you'll
this
be
will be alive.
Ha! Yeah.
Sorry. Gina.